In the last video,
you spawned me in the fire!
And so we continue.
You granted yourself immunity from healing.
Oh, did I? What's nullify again?
There you go.
There.
So the problem with the Earth Armor is you move really slow, but it provides decent protection against physical damage. Okay. We need to do this. If they light houses on fire, use water.
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Run. Run forward. Whoops, I'm sorry!
You're the one that... Okay, it's like, did you light that house on fire?
I might have, but I... Oh, can you revive me?
I'm dead. Revive me. And the house is on fire. The house got... Two houses are down. No! Just die.
Just die? Take me! Oh, there's a house all the way up there? Okay, yeah. we have the fight
no,
way
look at
too
the,
far back.
If you look at the top bar, there's five houses.
Yeah. No, I just didn't know where the fifth house was. We're way too far back, by the way.
The thing is, we can also...
No!
Yeah, see, you have to be careful of your fire spells. Because your fire spells will also damage the houses.
That's horrible.
Ooh, I wonder if we can use Nullify and nullify his protection.
Maybe.
God dang it! That was all you! That was
I know.
All you! I'm gonna kill myself.
Arse mine out. Arse mine out.
I revive. House.
He's taking Vicodin. He's taking Vicodin, I say. House.
Got the boss down.
I'm so dead. I'm dead.
Damn. I got the boss. Do you see how low like the health bar was?
Yeah, I know. We're getting there.
So many tactics going on. We gotta kill that boss. I'm down. I'm dead. Okay, prepare to revive me.
Okay, prepare to revive me.
No, I'm saying I'm gonna just. Nope. House is down.
Oh shoot! I forgot. I wasn't looking.
I was gonna say, we could just... I just crashed the desktop, about half of them.
I know, I saw. We'll do that.
Tactics.
I'll just keep freezing everyone.
And then we crashed the Oh, yes! Also, if you do that... If you mix water and ice...
Yeah, it makes that, like...
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Shit.
You deleted my weapon, too.
It deletes your weapon?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Wait for more people.
Yep.
The chances of me getting hit by Crash the Desktop are too high when we're alone. Take care of the small guys. I got the big guys.
keep freezing the boss. Then he gets perma-stuck. And with this, then he gets... He's actually taking damage from it.
What's the first? And then freeze. Wait a minute, why aren't we casting rain? Sweet. Freeze. Everyone just freeze.
No, we can also do unlimited fire.
No, just freeze. Like, just stop. You stop. Cast rain.
I got it. Oh, use that spear. If you have it, it deals so much damage because everything's wet and we aren't using... technically lightning spells.
Except for the boss has lightning resistance, but you know. Cast rain again, please. I don't remember what the combo is.
It's a wombo combo.
Ow.
I was gonna say steam actually works. On them. Shit, I'm down.
Oh shoot, I can't cast.
Yeah, you're gonna have to wait. Keep everything. No, try and freeze everything right now while you can.
I'm just trying to heal.
Damn it! Zeph, come on! We have this!
I know. Okay, so what's rain again?
It's water then steam.
Oh, okay.
Already got it. But since everything's wet, I highly recommend if they aren't near the boss, got my drug. While you can, you'll keep everything frozen. I'll melee stuff to death. They're too close to the boss now. Just use freezing and arcane also. Because arcane and freezing also does a decent amount of damage to the boss. You froze me, dude!
I'm sorry.
I can't do anything. I'm permafrost.
Cast rain. Huh, that was close. You got hit there.
No, after you've frozen everything, just use a beam of arcane and ice.
I'm trying to keep everyone frozen from people from hitting me in the first place. I got frozen by myself?
That's what I'm saying, dude. You gotta be careful.
Eek!
Let me stack the ice.
We froze.
You froze me. You froze me.
We got this.
Cause you know, casting rain was my idea.
No, I asked you why aren't we casting rain.
Do you want this? Do you want this OP weapon?
Well, I kind of... Yeah, I would. If I die one time, though, you can get it.
All right, let's just... And...
What? I ride in the back. Yeah, that's right. Royalty rides in the back. I know what it feels like.